Hi everybody, this is Melissa with Dolly Pop Productions. I wanted to show you real quick, I got this stamp set from Newton's Nook Designs, and it's one of my favorites that they have. It's a polymer stamp, and it's called Farmyard Friends, and it's really cute. It's got the cow and the sheep, and you know, a chicken, a pig, a farmer, and all sorts of really, really cute sayings like, you know, it's just... It's adorable. What's moo? Thank you, EWE. Yeah, I love it. And from the whole herd and all sorts of cute little sayings. And I wanted to show you what I made from it. And because I love it. And my last name's, you know, of course, Lambert. So I love anything with sheep. I just think it's super cute. But here's their card. I wanted to show that real quick. You can find their stamps at Newton's Nook Designs. It's newtonsnookdesigns.com. Isn't that cute little cat? I love their little image. And Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, not sure what that is, and Instagram, you can find them there. And it says, this came around, it says, thank you for your order. Have fun getting your paws inky. Isn't that super cute? So just wanted to share that real quick and show you what I made with this stamp set. I made this card here, and Shonda, who is Slim Cards, she helped me out. She has a silhouette, and I wanted a barn, so she helped me with that. She got that cut out for me, and some clouds and everything. And what I did is I stamped the cows out, and I fussy cut them out. I colored them with alcohol markers. And we put some grass there and this background of this real pretty sky, inked the edges with some alcohol inks, and Shonda had this as well, and I put What's Moo. What's Moo is the little saying in here that you can put on there, and I thought that was so cute. Sprinkled it with some sequins, and then I put, you know, if you have a barn, you gotta put hay there. So we took some raffia and put that around and gave it some hay and put some little hay underneath this middle cow here. And it's a card. Isn't that so cute? Very, very, very dimensional. And I just love it. And I just wanted to share that with you, what I did with the stamp set. And, yeah, what's moo? I just love it. I love Newton's Nook. I like all of their stamps. They have the cutest little sayings and just adorable stamp sets. So I had a lot of fun. And anyway, hope y'all will subscribe if you haven't already. And I will talk to y'all later. Have a wonderful weekend. Bye-bye.